Greetings and salutations, this is Kelly Cat, and welcome back to Saints Row the Third. I'm not really sure what to do in this episode. I'm faced with two missions that are a major pain in the rear end, and I don't really feel like doing either of them. Maybe I'll just roam around until I get one of those survival calls. Shouldn't take too long, I don't think.
Hey, you ain't hearing from me, but the cops are holding a policeman's ball. Breaking that up would help the Saints, huh?
Yeah, well, thanks for the tip. I'm on my way. Oh, hell, I'm already right here.
Still think I'm just a pretty face?
Good day. Just
Ow! Didn't mean to do that, obviously. Guys, glad to see you can join the party. Where's the pew pew? Damn it! Aw, come on! Stupid stag, it's all your fault. Got those mega freaking laser weapons and shit, that's not fair, that's totally cheating. Totally cheating.
Move!
I don't know if that can happen while you're driving. Remember. Let's see, upgrades. What upgrades? Oh. I'm too poor! Never mind then. Unknown activities. Keep very fast here. Sometimes you can get survival cards while you're in a car. Holes, rather. I don't know. We'll see, I guess. Oh. I can do that actually. I don't know, man.
I can't get into every place the Deckers have their little networks. Too many secure locations.
Is there a way to fix that?
Yep. I have to visit each location separately and hack into them locally.
You'll never get close enough without them spotting you.
I will if you're watching over me. Like with a helicopter. With guns.
Yeah, I bet that'll work.
It better. I already found the helicopter.
Yeah, well, we'll see. There's just something so satisfying about doing that.
I feel like I have a guardian angel.
Oh, I'm so bad at this kind of mission. Oh, I didn't want to do it. But it needs to be done. Ow. Why is it right here? I mean, wait, what? Huh? Okay. Whatever.
I'm ready to go.
Been waiting on you. You sure you can handle flying that?
Relax, Kinsey. If it has guns, I can handle it.
Makes sense.
Whoa, what the? Do that, camera! Ah, oh, shizzle. Wait, what? Where'd they go? Okay, then. Oh, nice. I didn't need to do that. You're dead, son. Oh, shizzle. Sorry, Kinsey, I thought you were hanging out over here, girly.
First off, up ahead. Deckard, keep a server farm inside.
Let's get to work. I always win my-
That wasn't very hard. They should upgrade their security here.
Don't tell them that.
Do this in one piece.
Oh my god, I fucking hate this! Hate this kind of shit.
I'm ready to go.
Been waiting on you. You sure you can handle flying that?
Relax, Kinsey. If it has guns, I can handle it.
Makes sense. First stop's up ahead. Deckers keep a servo farm inside.
Let's get to work. Please give me a challenge.
That wasn't very hard. They should upgrade their security here.
Don't tell them that.
Oh my god!
No problem.
Another network building's close by.
I'm not even fucking hitting that damn car! God damn it!
Go.
Been waiting on you. You sure you can handle flying that?
Relax, Kinsey. If it has guns, I can handle it.
Makes sense.
No way to fight a lady.
good are these fucking things if they don't hit anything? Oh, great.
First stop's up ahead. Deckers, keep a server farm inside.
Let's get to work.
That wasn't very hard. They should upgrade their security here.
Don't tell them that.
Getting a little rough down here.
It's because I was literally stuck in a goddamn wall, Kinsey. Fuck, this thing's too goddamn slow.
This is what I get for going outside.
Another network building's close by.
Good girls kick ass.
Two down, on to the next.
is when.
That's it.
Oh,
I'm tapped into
thank
all three
God.
Now.
That sounds like a good thing.
Good lord. I am never doing that again. I don't care. I'm not doing it. Good lord. God, I hate that kind of mission. Oh, it's a gang operation. I kind of want to do that a little off of Steam now. Yeah, well, let's do it. I'll give me a second here.
So are we ready to do this?
Come on, guys. Let's fuck some shit up.
I can't wait to kill you.
I'm out.
I'll show you a secret.
Shit.
You want me to die?
Yeah, that'd be great, actually. I'd love it if that could happen right now. Alright, I feel better now.
Gotta keep that shit up!
You have witnessed perfection!
You guys have fun. I'm gonna go now. Bye. Alright. Well, that was extremely irritating. But I finally did it. And I never have to do it again. So I'm gonna hop over here and buy this store. And call it a night.
Can't this wait.
Will you move?
Are our specialty.
Move! God damn. Alright. Take the heat off. Anyway, finally done. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you later.